Hi there. In this question, we are asked to balance this chemical equation. So balancing means that we need to add coefficients.